What's up, everyone? It's Mave here with Rick, coming to you from Mario Tennis Aces. Alright, time to end that episode of the series, and once again, I know it's been weeks since I did a recording. Just want to let you guys know, life's been kicking my ass recently. It's like, every time I come home from work, I feel so damn tired, I don't even feel like doing anything. So that's pretty much the real story. So, previous episode, I know I was playing as Toadette, so now it's time to play as Birdo. And I know it's a brand new month, so... I guess I'll see you guys once I get started, once I find the room. What did I do solo? Oh well, yeah, I'll see you guys once I find the room. Alright, my first opponent is a Toad. He just didn't try. Birdo. Okay, yeah, I was a little too far back, so. Birdo's flat shots is fast. Hard fast. The Axel Method. That's how you take game one.
Change court.
So, first game point goes to me, of course. Rock. Can't believe I was too early with that. Is he just letting me get these points? Yeah, nice try, pal. Angle shot. Yeah, I figured I was about. Whoops. Really? Yeah. Keep in mind, it's a B plus or B room. So I guess once I rank up, I'll be able to be in the A room, hopefully. All right, opponent for the finals is Peach. Should we tell her? Yeah, I'm like, should I tell her not to play net? Go that far back, especially on this court. 15. Yeah. Nope. I found that. I kind of just did, but. Did I seriously just go backwards on that court? On this court? Okay. Oh, you didn't expect a drop shot, didn't you? I'm surprised that wasn't a perfect. Flew.
Change card.
All right, first game point goes to me. Yeah, I was going to say that might just cost you a racket, but and yes, it did. Yeah, like I said, do not be that far back on this court. Damn. That was wrong. That was a wrong finish. I don't think I'll be out of the B plus room yet, but I'm still trying. I'm gonna keep trying. Probably one more win, it will do it. Alright, next opponent is Dry Bombs. You can see that for yourself. Wow, nice start. Yeah, remember his does goes back, sends a lob. Yeah. shot. Drop shot. I knew that was coming eventually. I thought he had it.
Change card.
So first game point goes to me. Oh, really? You just did not want to do your special. Okay.
15.
Yeah, she just didn't want to do her special for some reason. As expected from a tricky type, give me a bit of a challenge, or at least a run for my money. That should do it. Now I'm in A room, but I'm still halfway in a B room, so that's another thing. Alright, next opponent for the finals is a Rosalina. Okay, it's like she just didn't want to catch that. Whoops, wrong way. Saw that kind of. Well played. Because I was getting ready to swing and break my racket. I'm getting 1 point before this game point is over. Bother to even go for it.
point.
Nice read. First game point goes to me. Holy crap, what a comeback. Alright. Alright, this one's a lefty, so I gotta throw in the bunch. Nice try. Wasn't expecting a crazy ass knockback, huh? I'm not wasting all my energy. I know I felt that crap. That's too much energy consuming, so I'm not even gonna try. Nice try! Oh! Nice try! The comeback! The comeback! Can you believe that comeback? Oh my god! Woo! I thought I was screwed. And that was an A player too. Oh my god, I cannot believe I actually won and made a comeback. Oh my god. That was close. I said I'll do it for this episode, so thanks for watching from me with Green. I'll see you guys next episode. Mario Tennis Aces. I hope I said that at the beginning of this video too. And see you guys in the next episode. I was considering doing more, but I think that's good enough. Plus, I got more recordings in mind I want to do, so yeah. I was too. Oh, no. This person was definitely kicking my ass at first, and then I just made a comeback. Especially with that trick block. So, see you then. Next episode. Later.